I'm Josh with Skid Pro. This is our HD3 brush cutter. HD for heavy duty, 3 for 3 cutting blades. This just may be the most value of any cutter in the industry. For the same price or less than a pedestrian gearbox cutter, this delivers direct drive, extra large heavy flywheel, and 3 cutting blades for some real cutting performance. Let's take a closer look at some of the details that make this cutter so special. Here at Skid Pro, we've gained quite a reputation for building tier 1 quality attachments. It's something we're really proud of. First, we start with the weight. This unit, over 1,300 pounds. It is built stout. But it's not just about the weight, it's about the gussets and the reinforcements. That's really what sets us apart from so many of the other cutters out there on the market. Every place you look, this thing is gusseted. We have 2 3.5-inch thick-walled pipe as the base of the push bar. That push bar is going to take a lot of prying. It needs to be built well. Coming down from the push bar is an extra wide 12-inch by 3-inch deep channel steel that runs the entire horizontal length of the cutter. That's what really gives it that rigid deck construction that reduces flex and gives overall strength for durability. We also have 4 vertical stiffeners starting at the attach plate, going all the way down to that 12-inch channel steel again. And on the other side of the channel steel, it meets the V of the front of the cutter. It's all tied in with strategic gussets and supports to give an overall low flex, very strong deck. This will not only give you added durability, but it'll give you the strength necessary to take up to 4-inch diameter trees that this cutter is rated for. The HD3 comes in both 60 and 72 inch widths and in either the open or the closed front option. This model is the open front. Open fronts have gained popularity in the last few years. They have more aggressive cutting and you can get the blade right to the tree. The closed front models are more traditional with the full deck covering the blades and the chain curtain up in front. Underneath this sturdy motor cover reveals the heart of this drive system. The drivetrain is what separates the wheat from the chaff when it comes to brush cutters. Most of those units out there are gearbox, light duty, low torque. Direct drive is the only way to build a brush cutter. High torque in tough cutting conditions, far superior to a gearbox drive. The motor goes into a 3.5-inch drive shaft, supported by 2 massive bearings in a bearing housing. That is a huge difference. It has a large, durable footprint. The shaft is very strong. Our flywheel is over 232 pounds, 1-inch thick, and has 3 blades. So you're talking about 50% more blade cutting surface area and probably close to 250% more flywheel weight. So that's what allows us to have an industry-leading 4-inch cutting diameter capacity for a 3-blade cutter. None of that would be possible without using direct drive. This direct drive comes standard with a built-in pressure relief that protects the motor. If you're to hit an obstacle or the pressure spikes, oil bypasses the motor as a safety. Here's our blade access panel. Simply remove 2 bolts to get access to change out your stoker nut and blades. A couple other advantages on this cutter are the 8-inch deck height, which is taller than most and prevents bogging and trapping of material like other shallower cutters. Underneath the tall 8-inch deck are full-length skid side runners for added flotation and durability. Here you've got a much better look at that extra large 200-plus pound flywheel and the three blades. You also have a better view of the blade access panel. You simply rotate the flywheel to line right up to that. The HD3 uses a swing away drop down blade that helps keep the blades low to the ground, the flywheel out of the dirt, and the swing away blade helps protect the drivetrain. After digging into the details, it's apparent the HD3 leaves the competition in the dust. It gives incredible performance and durability at an amazing value. For more information on the HD3 cutter or any of our products at Skid Pro, call 877-378-4642 or visit us on the web, www.skidpro.com.